I'm totally unqualified for this job. I know that's what you're thinking.
No, I wasn't.
Well, that's what I'd be thinking. And I'd resent the fact that they hired someone with a business background instead of an experienced educator like yourself.
Well, I'm sure they had their reasons.
They think you can run a school like a business. I think they're wrong. I can make Anchor Beach solvent, but I can't make it a good school without you. I'm giving you complete authority over curriculum. We'll share administrative tasks, and I'll focus primarily on budget and finance.
Well, I would like to find the funds to reinstate the music and arts and school club programs.
And athletics. We don't want to lose students because we don't offer team sports.
Agreed.
Good. We're on the same page.
Oh, hi, Jude. Come on in. This is our new principal, Miss Porter. This is my son, Jude.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. And you can call me Monte. Well, I'm going to go get settled in.
Great. Hey, buddy, what's going on?
I need to talk to you about Connor.